Oui, un label qu'on connaît bien, qui est celui de la French Tech,
about international cooperation with a label which we know very well, the French Tech. You are Nadia, the representative of the French Tech in Paris Saclay. You are the managing director of it, and we're going to talk to Aurore Ledeves, who is in Houston. In Texas, because you've set up a quite exceptional initiative in that area. So how was this project born? Why a twinning Paris-Saclay and Houston? Aurore and myself are representing two French tech communities, Houston and Paris-Saclay, but we have more than 120 in the world, so you have natural synergies between two communities or more, and the alliance between Houston and Paris-Saclay was obvious because of the different areas covered by our two universities and our two areas, environment, food tech, and all the things that are proposed. So we wanted to come up with a program that is called Tech Change, enabling for three startups to meet each other, to have possibilities to have interesting appointments with research, investors, and funding partners. And those three startups are a good illustration of the three major areas of activities where you're crossing your innovations. So, Aurore, what is the specific role of French Tech Houston? Good afternoon. The French Tech Houston wants to speed up growth of French startup in the very dynamic ecosystem in tech stars and promote French tech. So we have a partnership with French Tech Paris-Saclay. So thank you to Nadia and all of our team. We're very happy to work on those topics of innovation and to contribute to the promotion and reputation of the French tech, you know, either in Paris or in Texas. And we have different parts among which energy transition. Texas is the world capital of energy, and we have all parts on talent with partnerships with all major renowned universities.
And if you don't mind, can I tell you something briefly about Texas? Yes, of course. In fact, there are lots of stereotypes here. The stereotypes about Texas, just keep in mind that it's much bigger than France, the whole of the state, and it is supposed to be one of the most dynamic if you want to set up your business over there, with one of the most diversified population in the world in terms of innovation, lifestyle, quality of life, and also tax exemptions, so it's a must. Besides, we have big companies like Tesla, Google, Toyota that come here. They relocate over here to Texas because it's really in New California. So that's why we are here. It's in this ecosystem that we are now partnering with Paris-Saclay. Yes, it's true. It's really the earth of innovation. I know Texas quite well, so that's a good thing. So, because the companies from Houston, the firms from Houston, you've selected some together to belong to this exchange program. Can we know more about them? Who are the happy few that you've selected? Well, thank you very much, jury, for having made this selection of the most promising startups from Texas. So we've got agile data decision, and that was because only 20% of data in an data enterprise are used. So they've set up an AI platform which extracts all the data on a large scale. They do all the numbers crunching and they help in decision making. And then you've got Element Alcotim, and they work on the material science, on painting and on in coating that goes into buildings. And so they use very high tech for that, be it for transport, energy, or whatever. In fact,
Some time back, we had this tempest of cold, and this company really helped us in fighting the cold and in also for railway transport or electric lines and so on. And then we've got Velo Synergy, that's the last of our startups. And they are really for docking stations for recharging electric vehicles. And I think it's the most profitable way of doing it. They've set up a system of artificial intelligence that combines energy storage in their system, which is extremely simplified, and they have just one single architecture. And honestly, I would encourage you to have a look at them. Yes, yes, we can see you're very enthusiastic. Yes, absolutely. So in, we've also had these trials and so on that are going on. So let's see you in the virtual salon just to see what these three startups are capable of doing. And apparently they can do a lot, as you hear from the enthusiasm in Nadia's voice. So what are the next steps? And that would be to select the Sackley startups that may be able to go to Houston for this new appointment. So for that, we shall use another event, which will take place in Houston on the 23rd of September, the Business Excellence Awards, and which will pick the three French laureates who would be selected. And how do you apply? Well, the applications will be open soon. And so you need to go to the FAC Texas site, Texas site faculty. As of the 1st of June, they'll open for applications for French and Sackley startups. Will they fit with any of our business models or not at all? Or is it just dream big? No, it's in exactly the same sectors of activity, energy, environment, aerospatial, or whatever, energy, food tech, and future mobility. It's industry 4.0, and that's what we are working on in Houston, so you can go ahead and apply. I'm sure that the director and delegate general of French Tech would be delighted to hear that, that there are swaps as such between French labels or Houston labels in this field. So we can see that you'll be flying our colors high as well as the innovation. Thank you so much. Thank you very much for having come here to Paris Cyclist Spring, and by Houston. Let's move on to the next subject. This time it'll be with Sandra in a minute. Times I've gone over my time, but it's innovation we're talking about. Digital twins, which are booming in 2020. This twin was a chameleon of industry 4.0. You'll see.